and I regret to inform you that our Soviet sister city, Springograd, has disappeared from the map. Now, I'd like to welcome our beloved four-time mayor, Hans Molman.
Springfielders, rejoice. What is the one thing our blessed little town has lacked?
A human zoo.
What we lack is a town anthem. And you're in luck because I have written one. Mr. Largo, if you please.
Mm-hmm.
There's a special little place, a special smile on every face, a town called Springfield.
Special building, special sky, a unique place to live and die, only Springfield.
What is it, Mo?
I was in Tuscaloosa on vacation. Started out great. They got a joint there called Moe's Original Barbecue. But then I heard their city anthem. Give a listen.
All the cities on the mappy. You're the one that makes me happy. Only Tuscaloosa. Only Tuscaloosa.
That's our song. They just changed Springfield to Tuscaloosa.
Guns are for celebrating. What do you do with them when you're angry?
Now calm down. This could just be an amazing musical coincidence.
There ain't no coincidences in popular songs, Boney.
Only Austin, only Oakland.
Song like it only belonged to us when every city in America's had its lips on it, even Des Moines. Pah!
Wait a minute, this song was supposedly written by former Mayor Moman.
Oh, I didn't write it. I bought it from a salesman who was selling it to half the towns in America. I didn't think you'd find out, because I never thought any of us would ever go anywhere.
Well, then what do I do with this? No, I can't be buried in a Jewish cemetery.
Please be merciful.
Boy, sure is nice not to be the one on the horse for a change.
As mayor, I balance the budget 8 times.